Did you know? In 1967, three astronauts, Gus Grissom, Ed White, and Roger B. Chaffee, died in a cabin fire in the first test of the Apollo Command and Service Module. Because there was no rocket fuel, the test was not considered hazardous, and emergency preparedness for it was poor.